First course here now in the Rock Stakes. This is Call Me Shane and Spin of a Coin. Here they go. Call Me Shane on the red colour. So another great hair there. So the red colour, Call Me Shane, going through. Next pair here now in the Rock Stakes. This is Glynlee Sunny and Blue and Gold Mighty. There they go. So the winner there is the red collar, Glynlee Sunny. Next pair here now, it's numbers 5 and 6. That's Seaview Jimmy and Dazzler's Son. There they go. So Seaview Jimmy on the red collar there. He's probably up about a length. Another top class hair there. So the red collar, Seaview Jimmy going through. Now we're on to number 7 and 8. This is King Cormac Rock and Cloverhill Tom. So the red collar here, King Cormac Rock, he's got a nice lead. He's safely through to the next round. This is Copeland Lucy and Mission Hills. They're away. Mission Hills is on the white collar here. She's well in control. Another excellent hair, so Mission Hill safely through. Next pair out here now, it's Drifting Onward and Lady Durkin. So straight run up there for the red collar, Drifting Onward. Second last course now here in the Rock Stakes in the first round. This is Shiloh's Impact and Valencia Mary. Here they go. Villain Chimeri with a nice lead here. So pretty much a straight run up there. So Villain Chimeri on the white collar, safely through. Last course now here in the Rock Stakes. This is Turning Lady and Thanks Sue. So Thanks Sue on the white collar. She's got a nice lead. Another top class hair there. So the white collar, Thanks Sue, last qualifier into the second round of the Rock Stakes. Now here on Sunday morning, this is the second round in the Rock Stakes. This is Call Me Shane and Glynlee Sunny. Our winner is there on the white collar, Glynlee Sunny.
Andy, first.
Second course here now in the second rundown of the Rock Stakes. This is Seaview Jimmy and King Cormac Rock. Here we go. Another top class hair there, so that's the white collar, King Cormac Rock going through. Next pair coming out now, this is Mission Hills and Drifting Onward. So the red colour there, Mission Hills going through. Next course here now, this is Valencia Mary and Thanks Sue. This is the last course in the second run down of the Rock Stakes. So the judge awards it there to Thanks Sue on the white colour. We're on the first semi-final of the Rock Stakes here now, and this is Glenlee's Sonny and King Cormac Rock. Another top class hair there, so the red collar, Glenlee's Sonny going through. This is Mission Hills and Thanks Sue. Second semi-final here now in the Rock Stakes. The winner there on the red collar, Mission Hills. This is the final of the Rock Stakes, and it's Glenlee's Sonny and Mission Hills.